Hey, I'm new to these bellows pipes, but I thought I might give you a taste of these Seth Hamon small pipes in C. I've got the baritone turned off, or whatever it's called. Forgive the bellows technique. Thank you. don't forget to breathe. Okay, so obviously I suck at the bellows, but anyways, I hope that was useful to you. So, I mean, E-doublings are tough when your fingers are right next to each other. These little bitty chanters. Bye.